Kingston College in second position, Evelyn in third, St. Jago in fourth position, Belfield in fifth, Maddity stepping forward, they are in sixth position. Ainsley Campbell steps forward to take the lead for Kingston College. They go through the first 400 meters in just about 54 and a half. Campbell leads for Kingston College. Calabar in second. St. Jago in third. Edelman in fourth. Jamaica College yet to make their move. JC now slipping into third position. Looks like Prairie lost first class. 3800 champion is now in third for Jamaica College. But it's still Kingston College ahead of Tampa. What a run from the first year class to the Prairie of Jamaica College. Taylor also in trouble. Also making a move as they hit the train. Exactly how the Kingston College.
Thank you.
action.